Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. Tuning. Oh, Jesus. Red Dragon Archfiend. I should have known. Here comes something else. Oh, God. Hot Red Dragon Archfiend Bane. How many Archfiends is it? Red Dragon Archfiends is it? Wait, it's not destroyed by anyway. I used what's the name as a summon material, right? Oh god. I think we're gonna get destroyed anyway. Look at that field. 3,000, 32, and then 24. That's game either way. If we survive, we might have 100 left. Could I use? Oh, I messed up. He would have to be in there first, then rise and fire. Oh, you know, you think you get sick of doing misplays, but you're always gonna do them, no matter how good of a duelist you are or claim to be. Isn't that funny how life works? Oh, that's just great. I mean, all we can do is sit here and lose, right? Oh my god. Salamangreats are good, guys. Don't get me wrong. I just suck. How about that? Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and series grow. Take care. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.